to say that she's still the big favourite to take out this Olympic champion title.
It is.
Routine, except that we all sat back and enjoyed it, and I hope the judges did the same, put their pencils down and forgot about deductions, because that was outstanding. She's got everything. She's got the difficulty, she's got presentation and a lot of pizzazz. And a 9.9, almost perfect score. We haven't seen a 10 here yet.